This dance is called Dancin The Dust. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, improve a level line dance with 1 tag and 1 restart. Starting on our right foot, 2 sugar feet. So it's ball, scuff, step, ball, scuff, step. Rock to the side on the right, recover your weight on the left, straight into an extended weave to the left, crossing over to start with. So it's cross, side, behind, side, cross. So that section once more then, sugar foot off on the right. 7, 8, ball, scuff, step, ball, scuff, stop, side, rock, cross, side, behind, side, cross. Rock to the side on the left. As you recover your weight on the right, make a quarter turn to the right. Step the left forward. You're now going to make 3/4 of a turn to the left over 2 steps. So you're going to turn half left as you step the right back. Further quarter left as you step the left to the side, step the right forward. Rock forward on the left, recover your weight on the right. Rock to the side on the left, recover your weight on the right. Coast to step, left foot leading. So you can probably tell from the amount of steps in each section, there are going to be quite a few hand counts in this as well. So that last section once more then, we've just done our weave, off on the left. 7, 8, rock, turn, step, turn, turn and step, forward rock, side rock, coaster, step. Now there is a 3/4 turn in there. If you wish to take that out, you can actually do your rock, turn, step. Instead of doing that half turn, step forward. When you do the quarter turn, you turn to the right and then step forward. Into your forward rock, side rock, coaster step. So that's an alternative if you wish to take that 3/4 out. So let's add those 2 together. Sugar foot off on the right. 7, 8, ball, scuff, step, ball, scuff, step. Side rock, cross, side behind, side cross. Rock, turn, step. Turn, turn, step, forward rock, side rock, coaster, step. So now got to probably the trickiest section of the dance. Toe strut on the right foot, rock back on the left and recover. Repeat that with the left. Toe, strut, back, rock, recover. Touch the right toe beside the left. Touch the right heel beside the left. Step the right to the side. Bring the feet together. Points with the left. Out, in, out. So that section once more then. Toe strut off on the right. 7, 8, toe strut, back rock, toe strut, back rock, toe, heel, side, close, put out, in, out. Add that to the top. 1 section left. Sugar foot off on the right. 7, 8, ball, scuff, step, ball, scuff, step, side rock, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn, step, turn, turn, step, forward rock, side rock, coaster, step, toe strut, back rock, toe strut, back rock, toe, heel, side, close, point out, in, out. Add on to that a jazz box, but only the first 3 steps of it. So we're going to cross the right over, step the left back, make a quarter turn right as we step forward on that right foot. Into some heel switches. So we touch our left heel forward, bring it beside the right, touch the right heel forward, step beside the left. Half a toe turn, as we touch that left toe back, turn yourself half a turn as you replace your weight back on that left foot into some kick switches. So kick the right, step the right beside the left, kick the left, step the left beside the right, and you're ready to start your dance again with your ball scuff stomps. So that section once more then. Three step jazz box off on the right. 7, 8, cross, back, turn, heel and heel and toe, turn, kick and kick and. So that ends the dance when you get to that point. So let's put it all together. Sugar foot off on the right. 7, 8, ball scuff, step, ball scuff, step, side rock, cross, side behind, side cross. Rock, turn, step, turn, turn, step, forward rock, side rock, coaster, step, toe strut, back rock, toe strut, back rock, toe, heel, side, close, put out, in, out, cross, back, turn, heel and heel and turn, turn, kick and kick and. So that's your dance. Like I said earlier, there are quite a few and counts in it. So let me go through it now with the counts. Sugar foot off on the right. 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8 and. So hopefully you can see what the timing is. So it is a four more dance. Let's have a go at the other three walls. Ball scuff stomp, off on the right. 7, 8, ball scuff stomp, ball scuff stomp. Side rock, cross, side behind, side cross. Rock, turn, step, turn, turn, step. Forward rock, side rock, coaster, step. Toe strut, back rock, toe strut, back rock, toe, heel, side, close, point out, in, out. Cross, back, turn, heel and heel and toe, turn, kick and kick and. Ball scuff, stomp, ball scuff, stomp. Side rock, cross, side behind, side cross. Rock, turn, step, turn, turn, step. Forward rock, side rock, coaster, step. Toe strut, back rock, toe strut, back rock, turn, heel, side, close, put out, in, out. Cross, back, turn, heel and toe, turn, kick, and ball, scuff, step, ball, scuff, step. Side rock, cross, side behind, side cross. Rock, turn, step, turn, turn, step. Forward rock, side rock, coaster, step. Toe strut, back rock, toe strut, back rock, toe, heel, side, close, put out, in, out. Cross, back, turn, heel and toe, turn, kick and kick and. And you dance that last wall without that little hesitation in it. So that's your dance and your walk through. So there is one tag and restart in this dance. The restart comes on wall 3 after 16 counts. It's after you've done the coaster step. So wall 3, it's your 6 o'clock wall, stands up to the restart point so you can see where it fits in. Ball scuff stomp, off on the right. 7, 8, ball scuff step, side rock, cross, side behind, side cross. Rock, turn, turn, step. Forward rock, side rock, coaster, step, restart with your sugar feet. So that's your wall 3, restart. So your tag comes at the end of wall 7, Wall 7 is your 9 o'clock wall. When you get to the end of wall 7, you will be facing the front. Your tag is quite simply 4 walks, making half a circle or half a turn, so you end up facing the back wall, starting with the right foot, right, left, right, left. So 4 steps, making that half a turn, and then you start the dance again, facing the back wall. So that's your tag, that's your restart. So we've done the dance, we've done the walkthrough. I'll give you that bit of information. All that's left, try it to some music. That one.